The Loyola University Maryland men's basketball team opened up the 2010-2011 schedule on Thursday night with an exhibition matchup against Shepherd University. Shepherd jumped out to an early 10-1 lead, but Loyola battled back to take a 15-12 lead. The Greyhounds then started to use some defensive pressure to eventually pull away from the Rams. Eric Etherly scored 16 points and had 10 rebounds, and Jared Hall added 13 points off the bench, and the Greyhounds pulled away for a 73-50 victory.
Feels, you know, I'm getting it. The refs, it's their first time out. It's mine in front of the lights, you know. But I was really pleased. Etherly and Jared Hall bounced back. He didn't play particularly well in our scrimmage, but I thought he played really well today. Walker's passing, and Bonnie's learning that he's going to get double-teamed, and we got to work. You know, we have to work on stuff. Dylan Cormier, his first time at a college setting, so I knew it wouldn't be smooth, but I'm still pleased with him.
Dylan really came back and had a nice second half defensively, and then on the offensive end got loose for a couple layups.
Yeah, he got loose, so we played some zone, you know, for those guys to be him. Etherly hasn't played in a year and a half. Dylan, this is his first time in college, so played a little zone, but I'm excited, but we really need the fans on Friday. We need our home court advantage, and they're going to be a physical team, Drexel. Tonight, Shepherd was good. They did a good job, and their big men are a little smaller, so it's good. Our big men have to learn how to guard, but overall, I was really happy with the whole experience for everybody.
The Greyhounds open the regular season on Friday night at 8 p.m. when they host the Drexel Dragons right here in Reitz Arena. You can get your tickets today by calling 410-617-1420 or log on to www.loyolagreyhounds.com.